world-renowned Jamaican bobsleigh team. Dudley Stokes, the pilot, Wayne Thomas, the brakeman. Now the subject of Hollywood attention. They've just made a movie, or they had a movie made about them, I should say. Finished in 36th position, so ahead of Monaco at the last Winter Olympics. Dudley Stokes, 31 years of age. Wayne Thomas, 27. And you may remember that the Jamaican four-man squad had that horrific crash in training at the Albertville Games. They have improved significantly. No longer the joke of the circuit. The Jamaican challenge is now taken quite seriously. A lot of work and money has gone into the development of Jamaican bobsledding, and it's paying off. Coming into this competition, they were a very respectable 24th place after the second run, ahead of the Netherlands, ahead of Monaco. 120.9. Oof, very high there. Dudley Stokes taking a lot of chances and living very dangerously. 24th quickest on the third run. And the Jamaicans move into 24th place. So dropping down one place at the end of the third run. Through the gun, incidentally, was from Italy 1 on the last run. 123.4 kilometers an hour, setting the second quickest time on the fourth run and giving them the bronze medal overall. Jamaica, Dudley Stokes, the pilot, and Wayne Thomas. And a lot of support for the Jamaicans. Hollywood has now taken a fancy to them. I'm sure you'll have seen the publicity surrounding the new movie about the Jamaican bobsled team. I haven't seen it myself, but I fully intend to. It looks great. Jamaican bobsledding taken a little more seriously this time round than it was in Albertville. The Jamaicans have given a very good account of themselves. Coming into this final leg in 24th position out of 43 starters, I think that's a fine performance from Dudley Stokes and Wayne Thomas. Stokes, 31 years of age, from Grand Turk. His partner Wayne Thomas, 27 years of age. Both live on the island of Jamaica, where there aren't an awful lot of facilities for training bobsled. Jamaica 1.36 seconds down. They hold on to 24th position overall. A great performance. Very good to see them here. And we look forward very much to seeing they and the remaining two competitors when the Jamaican four-man team takes to the ice next weekend.